actually, at all. It was just a fragment of my mind that actually thought she would want to booze with me. I felt obliged to create this facade of us, or at least some sort of satisfying conversation. And that's where I fell short of realizing who she was. And how intensely interesting she was. There was no need for wine, no need for whiskey. Even though whiskey always seemed immensely needed. I was a head case. I felt anxiously unsmooth, even though she always made me feel anti-anxious and semi-quaint. As this thinking and back and forth of booze or no booze came to an end, she finally admitted to me that she didn't care for wine. She cared for the bottle of wine. Not red or white, but for the cork. The dry, stained, memory-filled cork that could be salvaged as I doused the savory liquid.